catalysts to thought, to imagination, to understanding. Our dreams, our thoughts, the choices we make. The world is not at all as we suppose it to be. I find that very amazing. I mean, that's the bottom line for me. Anybody who speaks in terms of solutions that require 100 years or even 50 years to implement doesn't understand the dynamics of the situation. history has some kind of will for its own transcendence. And I think we are now so close to the dropping of the mask and the realization of what the game was all along, that the sense of this nearby revelation informs all of our lives.
Thank you. We'll be right back.